point I'm trying to make is what? In acidic medium, we'll try to get more stable alkene. Don't think about the stability of carbocation here. Okay? So suppose if you have this example, we have discussed this already, right? Again, I'm giving you this. Now, this reaction is taking place in acidic medium. Okay? We'll get two different alkene here. Correct? So one is this, when you get a double bond this side, and the other one is, this is a two product possible. Now if I ask you, which one is the major product? Which one is the major product? The major product will be the one which is the more stable alkene.
No.
Second one is complicated.
What I said, you have to see the more stable alkene, correct? Two different alkenes we get. Which one is more stable? That is what you are looking for.
Because it has resonance stability.
But the second one has charge
instability. We are talking about... Listen to me. We are talking about the stability of alkene, right? So stability of alkene is affected by hyperconjugation. If you talk about resonance is here also. So resonance won't, you know, you cannot decide with respect to resonance here, because in both the molecules. But hyperconjugative structure you can consider. How many alpha hydrogen we have here? This is the alpha carbon, right?
Yeah.
Two alpha hydrogen. How many alpha hydrogen here?
One.
More alpha hydrogen.
Six.
Three here.
Three.
So more number of alpha hydrogens, more hyperconjugative structure, more will be the stability of alkene. Secondly, what we can say, that more substituted alkene is more stable. Set-Jeff rule padha hai? Set-Jeff rule. Nahin padha hai. Parhenge hum log hydrocarbon. More substituted alkene is always more stable. Substituted means, suppose this carbon, we have CH2, ethene, right? All these things I have discussed. Okay, it is ethene. Now, one hydrogen, if you replace by CH3, then this is substituted alkene. So, in comparison to ethene, this one is more substituted, right? This one is more substituted. And number of alpha hydrogen here is what? Three.
So can't we also say that steric effect makes it less stable?
No. I said, see, emotional, okay, we do not consider steric effect. Okay. steric effect, it cannot apply. Okay. However, if you place one more CH3 here, right, then steric effect is there. But alpha hydrogen is also increasing. So that will stabilize this.
So
the factor which is dominating. Alpha hydrogen is dominating.
So what is
the
alpha?
Huh?
So what's
the alpha? If you have any functional group, this carbon atom is a functional group. Adjacent to this carbon, whatever carbon we have, those carbons are alpha carbon. Okay, एक कार्बन और शिफ्ट कर जाओ ये हो जाएगा बीटा, ठीक है? एक और शिफ्ट कर जाओ ये हो जाएगा डेल्टा, गामा, then डेल्टा, ऐसे डिफाइन करते हैं, ठीक है? So the carbon atom adjacent to the carbon atom which contains a functional group or double bond we can also consider as functional group. So these carbon atoms are alpha carbon and all those hydrogen which are attached to the alpha carbon are called alpha hydrogen. ठीक है, ये डबल बॉन्ड है, इसके अडजेसेंट में दिस कार्बन इज अल्फा कार्बन, ईच कार्बन एटम हैज 3 हाइड्रोजन, देयर आर 6 अल्फा हाइड्रोजन प्रेजेंट, क्लियर?
सो हियर वी कंसीडर द डबल बॉन्ड इज द फंक्शनल,
या डबल बॉन्ड इज द फंक्शनल,
व्हाई नॉट
गो एच, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, दैट्स व्हाट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ एल्कीन,
ओ सो नीड दिस वाज चेंजिंग, ओके,
स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ एल्कीन अक्रॉस दिस वी आर टॉकिंग, राइट? Alkene may be a hyperconjugation possible. If you have to name this compound, then functional group is hydroxyl OH.
And if they just give us these two compounds and say which is more stable, we consider OH?
No. In that case, you have to, it is enol. So this compound is more stable because of stability of this double bond. You don't let me explain what I want to explain actually. Tell me.
So the reactant is not an alkene. Right?
No, it's not.
So will that almost fully convert to these two?
Not fully. In the mixture we have this, this and this present.
So but like can you say how much of each?
No, that's on that percentage we cannot say. But for example, like the one example that I have taken in which one is aromatic, other one is not aromatic. In that case we can say it is 100%. They won't ask you the percentage composition. Major minor you can say. Is it fine? Right? So this alkene is more stable. And hence this one is the major product and this one is the minor product. If they ask you the number of product, answer will be 2. Major product is this. Okay? So in this case, you see, we are not considering the stability of carbocation, but we are considering what? Stability of alkene. So in acidic medium, we always check the stability of alkene. Now suppose if you try to write down the mechanism of this, you see what carbocation we get. Okay? I am writing down the mechanism to make you understand. We won't write this mechanism always, just for one example we are taking, right? So how do we write down the mechanism? You see the acidic medium reaction? We get H plus. So this H plus, what happens? It attaches onto this oxygen atom, like this, okay? So this comes over here and we get double bond OH, positive charge, fine? Now this comes over here, so we'll get what? OH and positive charge. Okay, 2 degree carbocation we are getting. Okay, now from this hydrogen, if it comes out, it forms what? This product, which is this one. If this hydrogen comes out, you'll get this product. So the one which gives more stable alkene, that will be the major product. Okay, and this hydrogen comes out. Okay.
So why is that OH plus?
Well, because it's not plus. This plus this. This plus this. Understood this? So what you have to do, you have to write down more stable alkene in acidic medium. More stable alkene in acidic medium. What is the product you get in this molecule? Major and minor product, tell me. Medium is acidic.
So is that distance too much?
What? No. It can hindrance and all we won't consider.
So like H can come from that also.
This?
No, yeah.
No, we already take Anderson carbon. Oh, if conjugation is not there, then Edison comes. Why?
It can't go from that carbon because it's around the resort sp3.
No, it is
this also SP3. This also SP3. This one, ye nahi lega, ye to lega na. Addition carbon is this. See, we have one hydrogen here. Okay, so we write on the triad here. So 1, 2, 3. H will attach onto this oxygen, right? So one of the product is this. H comes over here, this bond pair comes over here, this pi electron onto this oxygen, and this takes this H plus. So we have OH here, double bond and one methyl. It is fine?
This
is the one product we get. What is the another product? When this hydrogen takes part in the reaction, right? So this comes over here. This goes here and this H plus attached.
Yeah, no, so it's 2, 1, 2.
I think it's
that side has two, and then this one over there has only one, and then the branch has three.
This is a two alkene again?
Yeah, no, it's six.
This one has six. The pink one has six, right? The four.
Six. Left one has six.
Pink one has six.
No, it's 2 + 1 + 3.
2 + 2 + 2.
Yeah, 2 + 2.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's
alpha.
Alpha.
Yeah, it's 6.
2 + 6.
Just 3 + 3.
Just a second. These two products possible. Any doubt in this? Any doubt? No. Now we have to find out major and minor. Right? So we'll count what? We'll check the stability of alkene. Stability of alkene. So we'll count the alpha hydrogen. How many alpha carbon we have? 1, 2, and 3. Okay, 3 + 2 + 2.
I told you
7.
I forgot
that
the.
CH3 2 + 2. Here the alpha hydrogen carbons are this 1 and 2. Only 2 alpha carbon here. So number of alpha hydrogen is 2 + 1 = 3. More alpha hydrogen, more stable. This is major, and this one is minor.
So, but what is the conjugation of the
kilon?
We do not have conjugation here.
So we need a conjugation for space.
It is not a space. Try it.
Oh, okay.
Try it.
Look at whatever.
So for this
definition,
we always count the alpha hydrogen.
And in Gilead, alpha hydrogen. Dotamerism, alpha hydrogen. Tell me the true structure, tautomeric structure possible in this molecule. Medium is acidic.
So sir, also in
tautomerism,
acidic, it will always form alkenes.
Always form?
Alkenes.
Alkenes. You'll get alkene only.
So is
right?
It possible to get anything else?
No, you won't.
No?
You won't get alkenes. Means functional group can be different, depending upon amide, imidol, whatever we have. But double bond carbon must be there. Alkene derivative you can get.
So here, alpha hydrogen will take priority even over resonance. Like, what if one of them can resonate?
No.
Then
it's not about priority. You'll get two different products.
Yeah.
With two different types of tautomerism. Right. This carbon atom, this gives you triad, right? But we have here conjugation. So this
space.
Gives you space.
Space.
Yeah. So we'll get triad plus space. Right on the both products.
Yes.
Triad plus space.
Then space can resonate.
Huh?
Space can do resonance.
Yeah. Fine, you're right.
So then space can more.
No, that again we'll see the stability condition here. What first write on the product, then we'll see which one is more stable. This carbon is sp3.
No, space.
And it has two hydrogen present here. 1, 2, 3. It is triad.
Yes,
but here we have conjugation pi sigma pi.
But then that one
this carbon is sp3.
Yeah.
So this gives you a space total. Jo bhi ho raha hai wala production. And then we'll see which one is more stable. Okay? So if suppose here, see here, if this hydrogen takes part in reaction, this comes over here, this comes over here, this comes over here, and the product is. Is this fine?
Yes, sir.
Right? Another product is what? This comes over here and this comes over here. Plus? Yeah.
So that's
which one?
Pink.
Pink one.
So it will have more alpha.
This is what?
No, but that one will have only one alpha.
So you see, in a given molecule, you can have triad and space both possible. Right? The major product in this will be the blue one. Because here we have extended conjugation, here we have cross conjugation. Okay?
So
because it's extended conjugation. Lone pair, sigma pi, sigma pi.
So is it primary order for deciding the stability of the tautomers?
No. For that we have basic you know, concept of GOC that we have
specifically. So space is major, like, compared to trial?
Not always. It is major because of extended conjugation. Depends upon the structure.
So if you have multiple double bonds, can you still say decide the stability using
extended alpha? Extended always dominates over.
So if both are extended, then do you have to use alpha?
Both extended means we'll see more conjugation. Where alpha hydrogen is bound? It is not alpha. See, alkene ka to ek palta hai, hypoconjugation one. But here we have resonance, so hypoconjugation let it be. Resonance anyways dominates hypoconjugation.
So I don't
know. See, extended means what? The resonating structure, the shifting of electron pair will be in one direction. Like you see, this lone pair comes over here, this goes over here, and then this comes over here, this comes over here. So it's one direction, right? But here you see, it can go this way, or this pi sigma pi, it can go this way also. Two different directions we have. That is cross contact. Okay? Fine.